I want to push it, but I don't want to do it alone. Maybe someone will hope to join me.
Hey, Class of Caillou, your dinner is ready.
Hey, Cody. You wanna see something cool?
I guess. So what is it that you want to show me?
That.
Gosh, when did that get there?
Don't know, but it's pretty cool to have a button that says Halloween.
Classic Caillou, I know we're brothers and all, but I don't think you should push that button.
Why not? It's a Halloween button, and today is Halloween.
That may be true, but I'm skeptical that something bad may happen if the button gets pushed.
We'll never know unless we push it. So what do you say? You want to give it a chance?
And Classic Caillou, come downstairs, your dinner is getting cold.
Classic Caillou.
Don't worry, Cody, this won't take long. I'm just going to take a look and see what this button does. Then we'll eat dinner. Nothing's happening. It's probably a dud or something.
Yeah. You're probably right. Let's eat.
Whoa, Cody, what's that behind you?
Huh, what? I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, Cody. Aren't you curious to where that portal takes you?
I guess, but calling it a Halloween button, and having this in our room. What if Mom or Dad finds out that there's a portal in the middle of your room?
Portal disappears in 1 minute.
1 minute? Come on, Cody, we can't stall around anymore. Besides, the portal might not be as bad as you think, even if it says Halloween button.
Okay, fine, I'll join, but I hope nothing bad happens to us.
Okay then. You coming or what?
Yeah, hold on.
Cody and Classic Caillou, didn't you hear me calling your names? It's time for dinner. Where did they go?
Isn't this exciting?
No, you don't even know where we are if we're going to be landing soon.
Calm down, Cody. Just enjoy what's around you. Get up, Cody. I see a door.
Alright then.
Everything seems normal. Hello. Anyone here?
Maybe everyone's asleep.
Now wait, there's got to be someone inside that market.
Classic Caillou, wait.
Crap, there's no one here.
Maybe they went out to lunch. Let's ask this guy. Excuse me, sir.
Wait, Cody?
Yes, little boy, what could I be of your service?
Oh my gosh, what is with your voice, and why are your eyes red?
Oh that, it's nothing, but let me ask you something. Little boy, why do you look so delicious?
What?
You heard me, little one.
Classic Caillou, I'm scared.
Well, it was nice meeting you, but we got to go now.
No, why would you need to go? You just got here. Relax, buy something you'd like.
Let's go through the back door.
Come on, guys. Be reasonable. I'm a nice demon. Ah, yes. They all wait for, but can never hide. Sooner or later, they'll get eaten alive in this demon world. Ha 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 ha.
That was a close one.
Man, this is why I didn't want to come here.
Oh, relax. It was only one demon. I doubt there's going to be more. Hey look, there's a restaurant. We can hide in there and eat dinner.
Okay, but there better not be any more demons attacking us.
Oh wow, the waiter already prepared our table.
Yeah, but we didn't order this, and we don't have money.
Yeah, but come on, free food.
I guess.
Don't act too concerned and just eat your food.
20 minutes later.
Oh man, I'm stuffed.
How was your meal, Skimps?
It was amazing. Compliments to the chef.
It's nice you enjoyed it. There's just one more thing though. Don't take this the wrong way.
Oh my gosh, this was a trap.
Would you like to meet the chef?
No thank you, I think we're good. Come on Cody, we need to head out.
Way ahead of you.
Great job, DeWitt. You just costed us our industry. I haven't done anything wrong. Calm down, demons. They're easy to spot out. Besides, we can always send in more reinforcements. More reinforcements? I don't want other demons to take what was originally ours. Fine, you've got another plan in mind. Okay, this plan of yours better work. Because I'm not going all hungry tonight. I want to eat those children.
I knew this was a bad idea. Why didn't you drag me into this class of Caillou? I never wanted to go in the first place. There's got to be a way out of here.
I think we should be safe now.
I smell delicious mortals on this train. Say, let's get them.
Oh no, I don't see this ending well.
Hey, you're Raven. Don't you want to dance with me?
No. Come on, Classic Caillou, let's get out of here.
Give up, mortals. Your running is only making yourself look more delicious. You will never get away, mortals. We can sense fear. Your blood is as good as my demon body.
We gotta ditch these demons, but we can hide anywhere, since this place is loaded with demons who want to eat us.
Enough is enough. You're surrounded by demons who want to devour your flesh. Any last words, mortals, before we devour your bodies until you're nothing but bones?
Hey Cody, I have an idea. There's a way out of this dimension. We got to go to this dimension's version of my house and press the button in my room. I do believe there's got to be an opposite button, and before you know it, we'll be home free.
That's great, Class of Caillou, but how do we get out of this crowd? We're trapped.
No worries. I got an idea. Hey everyone, you all want to eat us, right?
Yes, come on. We aren't stupid.
May I remind you there's 8 of you here, and only 2 of us. There's not going to be enough for all of you to eat us.
What are you saying?
I'm just saying, you all can't eat us. If there's only 2 of us mortals, I'm sorry to say this, but you may have to fight each other, and however the last 2 standing gets to eat the 2 of us.
Classic Caillou, are you crazy? How's that plan going to work?
Back off, these kids are mine. And you are getting a single nibble on them. You wanna go? Because I'll go. Don't test me.
Great. Everyone's distracted. Let's go to my room in this dimension.
Hey, the mortals are getting away. Stop them.
Quickly, before someone sees us.
Classic, are you? Come sit with us. We'd love to hear what you've been through. Yeah, we can't wait to devour you. I mean, Luigi, with love and affection. And Cody, you may join us as well.
Well, all right, Mum. But before do that, me and him have to take care of some stuff upstairs.
Don't worry about yours, classifying you. We took care of the one you adore. Just have a seat, right here, on this nice comfy sofa.
No thanks, Mum.
Classic, I knew. Get on the sofa right now. I'm your mother and you shall obey my command.
To the upstairs bedroom, Cody.
Dang. We lost them. Now, Demon Daisy. Boris, we'll take care of those two. We cannot let them escape this world.
We're almost the Cody. It should be by my bed.
Grab.
Are you looking for biscuits? You know, it's interesting that you mortals came to this dimension. Most people avoid this place as this is a human-free world. You know, I did destroy this button right here, so you would never make it back home to your dimension.
No, you can't. Please, I want to get home to my family. I miss my sisters and mom, and dad.
Oh, you miss your family? That's a shame, because once I destroy this button, you can say goodbye to all the things you've ever loved.
No, But, you can't please.
You think Klein is going to learn to mass? You both brought this to your graves. Because after I destroy this button, you'll be dead in my belly. What the? Who took my button?
You know, for a demon like you, you really are gullible. I can't believe you couldn't feel my arms as they got a hold of the button.
Drop the button, or you both get shot.
Okay then.
No.
Quick, into the portal.
No, stop. Damn, how do mortals use this as guns anyway? Oh great, now it fires. Let me see if there's still time. Gosh damn it.
Hey, Anna, where are we, Classic Caillou?
I believe it's the middle of nowhere.
I wanna go home, Classic Caillou.
I know, Cody. Let me try to find an exit. Dang it, this place has got no doors or anything. Hello, is anyone there?
Hello, yes, you need me?
Who's talking?
The creator of this world.
Okay, but why can't we see you?
I classify as a voice in this world. You won't be able to see me.
Well, me and my brother Cody are trying to get back to our dimension, and for some reason, we ended up here.
Your dimension? I think you mean my dimension.
What are you talking about, voice?
Well, it's like this, you are in the epicenter of many dimensions. Although this may not be your literal dimension, you lie within this reach.
Okay, fine, but how do I get to my dimension? Because I need to get home to my family. I mean, we need to get back home to our family.
It's simple, just type which dimension you need to go on the screen to your left, and you'll be on your way home.
What screen? Oh, okay, I see it now.
Okay. Now choose which dimension you want to go to, and you'll instantly be teleported to your selection.
Got it. Thanks, voice.
No problem.
Come on, Cody. We're almost home.
Where could they have gone? Well, where have you boys been? You've been gone for hours. Do you know what time it is? It's past midnight.
Well, it's kind of a long story.
Thanks for telling me that, boys, but you know, I'm going to have to ground you both for not getting my permission to go out into another dimension. You got me worried sick. I thought something bad may have happened to you. You both are grounded until Thanksgiving. Now both of you, go to sleep, it's past midnight.
Great, I guess we're grounded now.
Yeah, but let's just be lucky that Mom said it. Imagine if it had been Dad that grounded us, we would have got the spanking.
Yeah, that's true. Well, I better be going. Good night, Classic Caillou.
Good night, Cody.